Things are about to get good. Respect for their opponent.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight. And I don't think that attitude's gonna do him any favors in there. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Here we go, guys!
And his opponent from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 265 pounds, Harvey Heenan!
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do.
Treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But he's going to be facing one superstar who's always evolving. He told me earlier that he's looking to showcase some new moves in this match tonight.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Kick to the face. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Ah, striking with an A.
Look at this.
Oh, and a back. Is it enough here? Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Staying in this one.
Stomach. Kick to the stomach.
Oh, right in the solar plexus.
My God, enough!
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's taking some good hits.
This is quickly turning into a slugfest. Ooh.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
Oh, man.
Enabled to counter.
Who will break first? That is the question.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Heading up, he's thinking big. He steps foot in the ring again.
From the top,
diving double axe handle.
Tag with a punch.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Oh, man.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. He climbs into the ring.
Jack.
He's lost some of his win now.
Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent.
Ouch! Leg breaker.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Interrupts the offense with a clubbing strike.
Boom, what a punch. He can end it here. And a kick out before even one there.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. Top rope. Oh, suplex.
Oh, took the opening to kick them right in the face.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, sent flying. He's looking a little free now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Tossed into the corner. Oh, looking to grind the features off their face.
Right across the top rope.
Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I said.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Headed to the top rope.
Perched up top.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Uh-oh, I'm not afraid of tigers.
Tiger suplex.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring. Ooh, a well-placed knee drop to the skull.
Hoping to end it here.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Uh-oh.
Cut off with a sweep.
Oh, what a right hand! Looking for the victory! Two, and a kick out at 2.5.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Soaring.
Oh, misses the mark.
Oh, God.
He He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, answering back by any means necessary.
And he may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
Yeah, he has to fight back quickly here.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. From the apron.
Whoa, what a landing.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up by the barricade.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh my God.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. He's back into the ring.
Oh! Axe handle from the middle rope.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. A striking blow. Oh, he retaliates.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Setting up. Suplex. What a punch. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Caught him.
Uh-oh. No way. No way. Pedigree.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Kick right to the midsection. Smash.
Ouch.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Stopping the ref's count at two.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Kick to the gut.
Racked around into a neck breaker.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Crank in the head. Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top. Top
and down. And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
You can see the battle scars on their bodies, and they are telling an epic tale. These men are showing everyone the desire, the strength, and the will it takes to compete at this level.
Just cranking the head.
Effectively using the knee.
A face buster knee smash.
That was painful.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Ah.
Just cranking the head.
Able to reverse that one. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful. He's able to fend off the attack.
Setting up for something here. Oh, right to the throat. Will it be?
I think so.
Kicks out.
What a match. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Ooh, hello.
Boom, right in the button.
Boom.
Oh, now, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
Heading back to the ring.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Vaulting plancha, incredible.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, strong impact.
He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
He gets back into the ring. Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Pretty unbelievable, Cole.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? He's been placed in the corner now.
In the corner. And an elbow for good measure.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good Lord. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Solely focused on. Oof. Hits him with the counter. Not the position you want to be in right now. Down on the windpipe.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Attack from behind.
Neckbreaker.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
reversal.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
This could be big. Going up high.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Look out. From the top rope.
Diving clothesline.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
He's positioning himself, closing in. That is a power-packed punch.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
He thinks he has it. Breaks the close count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Lands a kick to the gut.
We're gonna kick the features off their face.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And this match will head back to the ring. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top, double axe handle connects. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Boom! Man, this place is jumping.
Sharp blow to the neck.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. Shifts it back onto him.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Oh, what a right hand!
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top.
Oh, an elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oof, the meeting of the minds creates separation.
And there's the cover! Almost ended it there. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Shoulders down. No, he gets the shoulder up.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Once more, setting it up.
Pedigree. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
He executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I can't count anymore.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
His eyes are fixated. From the top. Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Oh, spear! That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Cover! There's two! And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, Harvey Heenan.
Only one word to describe that win, guys. Grit.
Kick out after kick out. Big move after big move. And this is a match we'll be talking about for years and years to come. Hats off to the competitors. They have a lot to be proud of.